Okay, we're back in with Pokemon Violet, where we just beat one of the Star Squads and one of the gyms, and this trainer who was surprisingly strong, and I think I was just about to jump in the water after I grab a couple of items. And check out these Pokemon, because I think... don't think I have all of these. Yeah, okay, maybe using a fire type was not the best idea, but whatever, we're gonna stick with it. No, I'm not. I'm gonna switch. this should be good. Yeah, Pulmo is faster. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Okay, oh boy. Okay, but I want to, I want to bring Pulmo out first. Again, I don't want him to catch me before I can do it. Okay. Alright, that works. So can they not attack you when you have that menu open? That's really good to know. Okay, let's go for this and hope for a paralysis. Speed rose sharply. Okay, I wouldn't mind... Okay, so hang on. Okay, if I do quick attack... I want to make him a little bit weaker so I can try and catch him. Quick attack's not really strong enough, is it? Maybe we just try for it and use a great ball and hope for the best. Yeah, okay. Fine, okay, that works. Rednaw, pretty cool. Oh, Squabbit got loads of XP from that. Criminal Lux, I'm sure. Okay, pretty cool as a water type. Level 22, I think it was. Is it worth swapping anything out for that? And Squabbit is evolving! Ah, oh, awesome. Ingredient. That's pretty cool. I like him. Okay, let's have a look. Covet. Use it endearingly, approaches and steals the item. Okay, no, I don't care about that. I haven't really got to grips with all the held item stuff, to be honest. Okay, there is a Poké Center very near here, I think. Alright, let's grab these items. Ooh. Ooh! Oh, there's a button for make lead. Okay, that is good to know. I mean, I think I kind of knew that, but maybe forgot. Okay, map. Okay, so the Poké Center is over there. This electric type is adored by the young. A gym test is one of a kind, be ready for anything. I mean, okay. I mean, we can give that a go, I suppose. Maybe way above my level, but. Alright, first of all, let's try going in the water, because I haven't actually done that yet. And I'm assuming there are going to be some Pokemon that I don't already have. Tadpole, I have. What's that? No idea what that is. Four 22. Okay, is it gonna just die? I don't think it's gonna just die. Oh. Okay, what type are you? Interesting. Okay, let's try this. Oh, it stands on a little platform. Oh, that's nice. Ooh, infestation. Okay. Not very effective, but still. Ah, because it did a crit. Okay, fair enough. I'm gonna try just a regular Pokeball and see what happens. Okay, that was not great. I guess I'll attack it again. Oh, that was not the move I intended to use, but okay, that works. Am I gonna die? I think I'm gonna die. Oh, one HP. I should probably just use a Great Ball, but what can I say? Fine. Okay, I'll use a Great Ball. Skiddo leveling up? I think so. Has a habit of biting at Clauncher even though it doesn't feed on them. Dragon and Ghost type. Okay, that explains why Quick Attack didn't work on it. Like, I assumed it was water something, you know? Ah, it was a crit. Okay, well, that wasn't my intention, but never mind. Let's try one more, see if we can get the catch. Yeah, fair enough. There are weasels swimming around in the water. Let's just do Body Slam. Uh-oh. I feel like I'm about to get hit from above. Yeah. Okay, fine, but it's not too strong. Okay, I keep overdoing it. Oh, Skiddo's not leveling up because obviously it's fainted. Okay, let's get. Okay, did not mean to get into combat with him. I'm just gonna try to run, I think. Yeah, okay, fine. Okay, so I want to get to. Oh, okay, good, yeah. No, I crossed over to this side. And I'm just going to go to this focus center over here. Let's just dash over there. And I'll come back to this trainer after I heal up, I think. Okay, cool. Tell me about it, buddy. Christian, the office worker, doesn't want to be an office worker anymore. Really? It's just some keys? I'll try this. I mean, what type is that? Normal? Steel? Alright, let's try Silicobra. Fairy wind. Oh, that might have been a bad move. Subjected to torment. Okay, now that works. Oh, can't use the same move twice in a row. Okay, interesting. Let's do this. Okay, I mean, it's a trainer battle. I can't run away anyway. Okay, so dark type is not so good. Let's try headbutt. Not great. Oh, okay, well, that was a mistake, but it won't let me do it anyway. So let's just do bulldoze again. He's only got the one Pokemon, so I'm not too worried. See that Magnemite in the distance. I'm pretty interested in that. And Silicobra wants to learn a new move. No, I'm not gonna bother with there. Okay, and I don't have a Murkrow. May as well try and get one. Okay, I'll go with Spark first. Wow. Okay, that was a little bit too effective. So let's try using a different Pokemon this time. Let's use Numel first. We'll grab another Murkrow. Wow, so glitchy. Let's try Lava Plume. Just try a regular Pokeball, as usual. I feel, yeah. Okay, can I just not use regular Pokeballs anymore? I feel like these like level 20 plus Pokemon just burst out immediately. Is it just I have to use Great Balls for everything now? The burn is helpful. Does also put a bit of a time limit on catching. Come on. Yeah. Okay, good. Nice one. Okay, so wing attack is 60, 100. I'm guessing this is. Ooh, 75, 95. No, alright. Do I want to replace wing attack? Yeah, I'll take the extra power over some accuracy. Where's that Magnemite? All those should be strong. I'm just gonna do Ember. I just wanna see what happens. Yeah, see? Wait, why is Ember super effective? Man, I really can't remember all the type interactions. It has been a long time since I've played a mainline Pokemon game, and I just don't remember them. But that worked? Pog? I already have a Psyduck, right? Yeah. Let's just grab some of this stuff from the grass. Another trainer, perhaps? What is that thing? Ugh, I always press the wrong button for roster rather than... Alright, well, let's find out. Marini. Okay, let's hit it with Spark. Too strong for your own good, Pulmo. Sorry, buddy. Well, he looks like cool dude. Or maybe not. Okay. Alright, let's switch to Numel, even though he's a bit low on health. So he's got two Pokemon. Alright, other plan. Okay, well. Oh, yeah, okay, it hits multiple times. I forgot it hits more than once. Okay, this isn't going so well. Alright, let's bring in a Quaxwell. Shouldn't be weak particularly, and I have S slash or whatever the new slash was. Yeah, there we go. How's my speed? Yeah, not bad. Alright, what else you got, buddy? Stantler. No, this should be fine. Sweet. Flinching. That's what we want. Missed? Yes, good job, Quagswell. Once more. Cool. Aw. Now I feel a little bad for him. What is that thing? Is it like a little sandcastle? Sandygast! Oh, okay, that's quite cool. Doesn't affect. Okay. Because it's like ghost type, right? Alright, let's just do quick attack. Oh no, because it's a normal type. Yeah. I know. How many times am I going to make the same mistake, hey? Gotta hit it with some kind of... Okay. Can't be switched out. Okay, I mean, it's not going to do anything, but I'll use this. So, I guess the sand tomb stops me from... Yeah. Can I run? No. Okay, fine. I mean... I'll do another... useless body slam. So I basically can't do anything, right? I mean, I guess I could try and catch it. I mean, it's a waste of a great ball, but maybe I'll get lucky. Yeah. Like, I guess I just have to wait for the... sand tomb to wear off, or just wait for this Pokemon to get knocked out. Yes, okay. Sand tomb again. Okay. One more should be enough to finish me off, and then I can switch to a Pokemon that can actually do something. Come on. Yeah! Okay, good. Let's try Skiddo. Nice to catch it, but what if I put Skiddo up first and try one more? Because I got a crit, right? So if I don't get a crit, it should be fine to just hit him. Only a 3-level difference, right? Yeah. So I'll use a slightly weaker move, get his health down a little bit more and try again. Leech Seed should be a bit weaker, but because it works over multiple turns, it means if we fail, we run out of options. Come on. Yeah. Nice. I think I see a trainer over there on the shore, so let's go try that. Ghost and ground. So normal type and electric were both useless. That makes sense. Come out of an Ultra Ball? A bird thing, so I guess I'll do this. Level 26, I might be in trouble here, because I don't have many Pokemon to use. I think I'm actually gonna maybe lose this. Why does he keep swapping? Done. I mean, not literally, but I don't think I'm winning this. Nice. Maybe I'm in with a chance? I don't feel great about it. Ooh, that was good. Can I survive one more turn? Maybe? No. Okay, well. Try for bulldoze. Hope we can survive. Alright, this is our last chance, I think. Bad choice. Maybe I get one more go? No. Oh well. Oh, I'm so overwhelmed. Okay, great. So the question is, should we go back and show this guy who's boss? Now that I have all my Pokemon ready. I think so. Surely that's a mistake. This is just something that this trainer is programmed to do. He just swaps Pokemon after each turn. Okay, fine. Stick with Thunder Shock. Yeah. Fine. Is it because of the move that the Pokemon is using? Oh, U-turn. Is that the point? That U-turn then makes it go back to the trainer? Oof. Okay, that must be what it is. Okay, I get it now. U-turn, attacks, and then means that he has to swap for a different Pokemon. Nimmel should be fine. Like, he's strong against this guy and shouldn't be weak against the other guy. Poor Magikarp just splashing around on the floor. Oh no, keep going, Pokemon. Fine, just stick with Lava Plume. So now what happens? He U-turns and there's no one else to come out? Yeah, okay, so he just stays, that makes sense. Same again? Yeah. Wiglet. Right, it's like a Diglett. Like, is it an unevolved Diglett? Is it a different form? I guess it's water type somehow? Yes, yes. Okay, well, the good sign is, so I'm like a few levels higher than all the Pokemon in this area, right? Which suggests to me that I should be able to deal with this gym leader. Into combat with that Pokemon. Okay, so let's go hit the Pokemon Center. How many trainers do I have to beat in this area? 6. Okay. Okay, let's go check out the gym. Wow, this looks pretty exciting. Of course, Nimona happens to be close by. I'm not going to pass up a battle. Let's do it. How many Pokemon has she got? That is question number one. Three. Okay, and Bulldoze, yep, should be good. Wait, what level is it? I didn't even see. No, this is good. I have a ground type. Okay. Ah, well, fine. Nice. Crocolore. Don't really know what that is, but let's stick with this. Oh, you got something a bit stronger, have you? I'm sticking with Bulldoze. Looks like it might have some fire type stuff going on. Yep, definitely looks like its Terra type is fire. Okay, good. Yes, the speed. Okay. You're gonna put me to sleep? Yeah, that's fine. So, okay, great. We'll just spam Bulldoze and hope that when I wake up I can use it. Shouldn't be too bad, right? Ooh, okay, that was bad. It was bad. I was wrong. That's fine, I can use Quackswell, right? He should be strong. Yeah. Cool, we did it! Three full heals, nice one. Yes. Way, way stronger. Yeah, I'm gonna get way, way stronger. Okay, let's see what the gym test is. Okay, it's a streaming test. This should be right up my street, yes? Should I say stuff like that on stream? Your eyeballs are caught in my electro web. Is that how you retain viewers and create engagement? Yeah, she just wants the numbers. Okay, how do I make your live stream a viral hit? Find him using surveillance cameras. Okay, fine. Okay, where is he? I mean, I see someone with like white hair sitting over at that table, but I don't. Is that him? Yeah, I think that's him. Okay. Iona's own Marty. Oh, I like his vest. That's cool. At some point, we're gonna have to not flinch. There we go. Sweet. I want that vest for real. Like in real life, I don't mean in the game. That's cool. I'd wear that on stream. Okay, where is he? Over here in the Pokemon Center. Another battle? Sure about the hair though. Oh no. Okay, I wasn't paying attention to what I was actually fighting. Let's try this one. Happy? No idea what that is. We're gonna stick with this guy. Switch to bulldoze. Yeah, that's good. Bulldoze again. Worked fine the first time. Okay, now we have to find the guy again. No? He's over there on the boat. Okay, nice one. Okay, let's hit the Poké Center, heal up Silicobra, and then challenge the gym leader. Yeah, let's do it. That is a crazy jacket. Yes, I'm ready. Let's do it. Hello, hello, hola. That's a pretty weird intro. Oh, she's getting donations. Maybe I should be switching Pokemon? Is it just a bird? Is it electric bird? Okay, I'm gonna try Pormo. I think it's worth switching. I'm guessing it's electric bird, but it doesn't look very electric. Just bird? Got four Pokemon, so I do need to be a little careful. Yeah, that's a good move. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, so it is somewhat electric. Stockpile one more. Doesn't seem to be too strong against me, so... Ooh, okay, that could be a problem. I'm gonna go one more. Hope I can actually do it. Yeah, okay. Okay, and then we'll do Spit Up and hope that that's strong enough. Ah, okay. That was a mistake. I was spamming the button. That'll teach me to spam the button, eh? No, I don't think I'm gonna learn that. Bolt. Oh, I'll keep the current one, see how we do. Okay, stockpile. Hope I don't stay paralyzed. Yeah, okay, well. Okay, maybe I need some, like, items for dealing with paralysis. Let's just do Body Slam. Hope that it actually hits. Yeah, okay. Nope. Okay, let's get some protection against all these electric moves. Nice. And then we just spam bulldoze, I guess. Water gun? Okay, that's unexpected. Okay, but his speed is low, right? So I should be able to finish him, yeah. No, I will not switch for Luxio. But he's probably gonna finish me first turn, unless I can heal. Yeah, okay, let's do that. not too powerful. Good, and we can just keep doing bulldoze. Ah, the flinch. Of course, the flinch. Go on, yeah. Nice. Now we get to go first. Finished. Okay, so I think she has one more. Earth power. 90, 100. So, okay, replace bulldoze. Let's try the current one. Ah, this might be a problem. Let's try dark type. What does that mean? Terrestrializing? Fine. Wow. Okay, that was quite strong. Just not sure what's going to be strong against it. It's electric type. Electric terror type. Numa ground fire, so maybe still be good. And we have... I worry that it's not going to work because of its other type. Yeah. Try it. Oh no. I mean, faint. Okay, well, I don't expect Quaxaw to be particularly strong against it, but I also don't expect it to be super weak. Let's just try Air Slash. But I think it's also going to be bad. Oh no. Yeah, of course. Feel like maybe we just need to get Silicobra back, maybe. That's not bad. Okay, let's terastalize and just try and do as much damage with Razor Leaf as we can. And then... hope that Silicobra can finish it, or I guess Greedent, but he doesn't have much left. Maybe a crit would be really helpful right now. Yes, come on! I don't think I'm gonna survive this. No. Okay. Well, it was close. I don't think we've got a chance here. We can try for a body slam, but it's not gonna happen. Maybe I should have used a revive instead, I don't know. Okay, so maybe we just need to get some more ground type Pokemon and come back. It was close, it was close. Have that guy, 21. Yeah, not much by way of ground types at decent levels. Is this really all the Pokemon that I have? Could have sworn I had caught more than this. Okay, one second. Just give me a minute. Okay, we're back. So, either I just need to make everyone stronger, or I need to load up on some more ground types. I can probably do both. So let's have a look around. Maybe I swap in. This guy, not this guy, this guy. For Quackswell temporarily, and put him at number one, and just let him fight a bit. I guess. Oh no, I should have just done sound attack. Anyway. We'll do sound to him and then swap him out for someone else. At least he'll get some XP. Rock type. I need to just like print out the chart of type interactions. Let's get it on here. Has no real advantage over electric, does it? Okay, so that was kind of a waste. Okay, new move for Orma, Thunder Wave. Only paralyzes. No, I don't think I'm gonna bother with that. Heal up. Those are not going to be so good. Oof. Okay, I'm just gonna like let all my guys do a bit of battling on their own here. Just get everyone a bit stronger. Did anyone defeat this weasel? Ooh, a Gyarados. Okay, so I guess they don't really do their own thing on water. Okay, Greedon, your turn to go weigh yourself out. Wow, he's doing great. He's destroying everyone. Okay, that's enough. Alright, I mean, I think I just let Greedon keep slapping people, like, he's doing amazing. Let everyone level up a bit from that, and just try again. Go on, get him, Greedon. Get him. Yeah. Wow, he's good. Yeah, that's not gonna go well. Okay, how's everybody doing? Okay, well, maybe we give it another go now. Okay. Round two. Come on, let's go, let's go. Maybe I need something that's more effective against this particular Pokemon. Okay, that wasn't so bad. I can't remember what comes out next. Let's see. Belly Bolt. Now this one was what? Water electric. Let's try this. Alright, let's try Sandygast against this guy. Okay, so don't bring out Ulmo against Bellibolt. Good to know for next time. Nice. Okay, and we'll just do Sand too. Yeah, that's what I was a little afraid of. But Sand Tomb should be good. Really need a better solution against this guy. Come on. Oh. Okay, so Skiddo is actually quite a good solution. He's gonna use bite and I'm gonna flinch and it's all gonna be horribly bad. Prediction. Ooh, okay. May as well keep him alive. Mean, I know I'm spending quite a lot of turns swapping Pokemon around, but I think it's going to be worth it in the long run. Don't flinch. Ah! Let's heal up and like at least last another couple of turns and hope that I get lucky with an Earth Power. Come on, don't flinch. Yes. Good, 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 good. Okay, let's keep him. Okay, what's got the highest attack? No, yeah, Earth Power is fine, right? Okay. Cool and everything, but it'd be good if you could skip the animation. Told me it was effective. Okay, I think we take the opportunity to heal. Let Numel go. Of time catching and training this Pokemon. I guess. Okay, I need something that's actually good against this guy. It can survive Hex. Ghost type move, okay. So I need something that's good against Ghost. I see, so okay, so his Ghost moves no good against this guy, but Charge Beam will work, but it should just be normal level, right? Okay. Well, it's not so bad, it's just the confusion that's the problem. Can I stop that again? was good. That was good. Okay, let's heal. 50, 100, whoa. The wrong button. I was spamming the button. Okay, I'm gonna try for bringing back Greedent and still relying on him. So I've got at least two turns. Okay, I just need to try and stockpile twice, and then spit up, and hope that I don't fail to do that because of confusion or whatever. Problem is, he's been getting steadily more powerful when using Charge Beam. Come on. Do the stockpile. Okay, good. I just need him to miss once. That would be nice. And not get a crit. It's also important. Come on, stockpile. Good. Heal once more. And then spit up and hope that that's enough. Oh, this is close. So close. We did it. Whee! Right, like U-turn. Cool. Whew, that was tough. That was stressful. Cool. That. TM, nice one. Okay, let's heal up. I need to swap Quackswell back into my party, and then I think that's gonna be it. Cool. Okay. Think that is enough for today. So, I'm going to finish there. Thanks very much for watching. See you soon.